It's 2 a.m. heading back from Fresno back to LA, and it is snowing outside. I'm in the middle of nowhere. A lot of cars in the road. 32 degrees. I hope to make it before the ice, the snow sticks, and it becomes ice in the road, and they close down the roads by the Grapevine on the 5 freeway. Those who are familiar with, that's about 80 miles from LA. So, great fight. Congratulations, Jose Ramirez got down, took care of business. Jose Pedraza, the sniper. Hey, Gervonta Davis beat him. Lomachenko beat him. And Jose Ramirez beat him. It's, the guy's super talented. And in great foot movement, great condition. Jose won clearly. All judges had, I think, scored the same, 116-112. Jose told me after the fight that he believed that he didn't lose even those four rounds that they lost. But, you know, he won clearly. And Pedraza, he got hit. He landed a couple ones. But Jose's face after the fight was clean. So, we'll keep you guys posted. But definitely a big night for Robert Garcia. Nice win with Jose Ramirez. And I talked to Tim Bradley afterwards. Asked him, what do you think about Jose Ramirez, Jack Catterall? And Tim Bradley loved that. Loved that fight. And Jose Ramirez told me he's willing to do that fight in England if need be. So he's willing to fly to England and fight Jack Catterall out there. Catterall just fought Josh Taylor. Josh Taylor looks like he's going to move up to 147. And Jose Ramirez is the mandatory for the WBC and the WBO. So they can fight for one or two belts, or maybe even all four. I don't know. Depends how everything works out. So we'll keep you guys posted. ESNEWSReport.com and Ellie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Seckbach. You can follow me on Instagram @Ellie Seckbach.